What's going on, guys? My name is Wade with Tech Daily, and in this video, we are checking out RhinoShield's new line of custom phone cases. Now, these aren't just a new style of pre-made cases or a new set of designs. Instead, RhinoShield now offers the ability for you to create a totally custom-made case where you can add your own colors, your own words, numbers, and come up with something totally unique. And the best part about it, in my opinion, is these custom-made cases are the exact same price as RhinoShield's own specifically designed case options, so you don't have to pay any more to create something awesome. I went ahead and created a bunch of different ones here for us to check out, so you can get an idea of the different style options, the colors, and also so we can take a look at the quality of the print job as well. But if you are interested in seeing what kind of custom case you can come up with, I'll leave some links down below in the video description to RhinoShield's customizer so you can take a look for yourself. You can make a custom case for any iPhone currently available, all the way back to the iPhone 6. All the current Samsung devices like the S10 and the Note 9, OnePlus 6 and OnePlus 6T, the Pixel 3 devices, and a few other phones as well. So chances are there's something for everyone. These custom cases are RhinoShield's Solid Suit series, and you can either make them in the classic matte finish or go fancy with a leather one. And there's a few different ways you can create your custom cases. First off, you can choose from any color option of case RhinoShield currently offers, and that'll change the outer frame. There's pink, gray, white, and black. You can also change the background color of the case too, and here you have even more color options to choose from. You can then add text in a few different ways as well. You can of course just keep things simple and add a few words across the back or maybe a sentence or two, and you can choose how you'd like the text to be displayed, and also mess around with the font. There's the option to add some numbers as well, so you can represent your favorite player or sports team, and that's what I did here with some of these. I went ahead and made a Michael Jordan one, Gordie Howe, and Jeff Gordon, but you can obviously come up with any combination of colors and numbers with a name and create a jersey for your favorite team or player too. There's really a ton of different options. There's also the option to add a subtle set of letters towards the bottom of the case in silver or gold like I did with these. This white case here is just another plain solid suit case with a classic white finish, but the black one is the leather case, and I think that black and gold combination looks really good. Obviously though, with this one, you have to get a little more creative. You're really limited with the amount of letters you can have here, so it might be best for like an initial or a short name, almost as if you were coming up with a license plate. The cases show up in regular old RhinoShield boxes, and beyond the custom colors and words, they are still the same exact solid suit cases that you're likely already familiar with. They're a really solid single-piece case made from RhinoShield's custom material with a honeycomb texture inside for insane draw protection, and everything about the case itself is exactly what you'd expect. The important part here, though, obviously, is your custom print job across the back. RhinoShield does a nice job with the customization. It isn't like some cheap sticker or paint that'll peel or rub off over time. This is a high-quality finish that basically looks like the case was purposely manufactured this way. You can't feel the lettering across the back, you can't scratch it off, or anything like that. It's a really great finish, and I'm really impressed with the quality. The same can be said about the silver and gold letters too on the other cases. It isn't like some cheap foil that's stamped in or anything like that. When you run your finger across the lettering, you can't even tell anything's there. It's just a really incredible custom job on an already impressive case. And like I mentioned earlier, considering that getting a custom print job for the case is the same price as ordering one of RhinoShield's other pre-made ones, I can really appreciate what they offer here. The biggest limitation with these custom cases mostly has to do with the color options, font choice, and text space. Obviously, there isn't an infinite amount of choices, and you can't upload like a custom picture or logo or anything like that, but honestly, I think RhinoShield still gives you plenty of options anyway to make the perfect case for you. And even though this custom option just launched a few weeks ago, they have already been adding more options, so I'm sure they'll keep expanding as time goes on. Like I mentioned, I'll leave some links down below to RhinoShield's website where you can play around with all the customization options. There's a lot of possibilities, and I highly recommend checking out if you're a fan of these kinds of cases, or maybe you just want to change things up a bit with something new. But hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what you think of these custom RhinoShield cases in the comments down below. Also, be sure to follow Tech Daily on Twitter and subscribe to the Tech Daily YouTube channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys later.